Hi, this is Dr. Welling, and welcome to Dr. Welling's show. In an unfortunate development, actor Rishi Kapoor lost his long battle with leukemia just 2 days back. Now, we don't know much about the type of leukemia or blood cancer Rishi Kapoor was suffering from. What we know currently is he was suffering from leukemia. Leukemia is a cancer of the body's blood-forming tissues, which includes the bone marrow as well as the lymphatic system. That's where your blood is formed. There are several types of leukemia and some even affect the children. However, mostly leukemia occurs in adults. Leukemia usually involves the white blood cells. Your white blood cells are potent infection fighters. That is, they normally grow and divide in an orderly way as your body needs them. But in people with leukemia, the bone marrow produces abnormal white blood cells, which don't function properly. Now, the treatment for leukemia can be too complex, depending on the type of leukemia and other factors. But there are specific strategies that can help to make your treatment successful. Let's see the common symptoms you should look out for. Leukemia symptoms now vary depending on the type of leukemia. Common leukemia symptoms include fever or chills, persistent tiredness, weakness, frequent infections, losing weight without trying to do so, swollen lymph nodes, enlarged liver or spleen, easy bleeding, recurrent nosebleeds, tiny red spots on your skin, excessive sweating at night, bone pain or tenderness. So when should you visit a doctor? Make an appointment with your doctor if you have any persistent signs or symptoms that worry you. Leukemia symptoms are often vague and not specific. So leukemia may be discovered during some blood test or some other illness. Scientists don't understand the exact cause of leukemia as of now. It seems to develop from a combination of genetic and environmental reasons. Now, how leukemia is classified? We classify leukemia based on its speed and progression and the type of cells involved. So we have acute leukemia and chronic leukemia. There's another type of classification is by the type of white blood cells affected. So there is lymphocytic leukemia, myelogenous leukemia. Then there are different types like acute lymphocytic leukemia, acute myelogenous leukemia and more. Now I won't discuss them here as it involves a lot of medical words and terminologies. Factors that may increase your risk of developing some types of leukemia include previous cancer treatment, genetic disorders, exposure to certain chemicals, smoking and family history of blood cancer. However, most people with known risk factors sometimes don't get leukemia, and many people with leukemia have none of these risk factors. So doctors may find chronic leukemia in a routine blood test before symptoms begin. If this happens or if you have signs or symptoms that suggest leukemia, you may undergo physical examination followed by a few blood tests and then, if required, bone marrow test. Now coming to the treatment. Treatment for leukemia depends on many factors. Your doctor determines your leukemia treatment options based on your age and overall health, the type of leukemia you have, and whether it has spread to other parts of your body, including the brain and nervous system. Common treatments used to fight leukemia include chemotherapy, biological therapy, targeted therapy. Now, the targeted therapy uses medicines that attack the specific vulnerability within your cancer cells. There's a radiation therapy and finally stem cell transplant. At our homeopathy cancer clinics, we have found positive results to support other treatments and also as a palliative treatment in leukemia. You can visit a Welling clinic near you or talk to our online advisors. You can meet me to discuss about the specialty treatment options in homeopathy for leukemia. That's all in today's episode. Hope you share the video for your loved ones to understand leukemia. For any healthcare advice, including that for cancers, my team of experts at every Welling Clinic and I personally am always available to help you live a healthier, pain-free and happier life. Till next video, bye and take care. Yes, don't forget to subscribe to the channel to get the latest updates.